Brother, this is the beginning of hazard. I am better than him. This word. It is not a good word for a Muslim to say, because it is the beginning of all evil. I am better than him. Because the moment you feel that you are better than him, then whatever you see him with, you will envy him because you think you're supposed to get that. And let me ask you a question. The one who gave him that is Allah. Are you telling Allah that he doesn't know how to do his work?